ஒரு நிமிஷம் அம்மா, இன்னைக்கு எல்லாம் முடிக்கணுமா இல்ல இன்னொரு கிளாஸ் இருக்கா? முடிக்கணும். The Pallavi that we started last time, we did the Ragam and a little bit of the Thanam. In Bhairavi, Yanakkavar Sondamadi, Govindanadi, Mukundanadi. You can even start, Thakya started in this concert that we heard in Govindanadi, Mukundanadi. So you can start either from Yanakkavar Sondamadi or you can start from Govindanadi Mukundanadi. Because it has two aridis. So it does not matter where you start. The other thing we were talking last time, Yanakkavar Sondamadi, we started in Takadimi Takadimi Takita. But in the concert itself, majority of the times he has done it Takadimi Takadimi Taka. From there, he has, after 10 counts, he has taken Yanakkavar Sondamadi. So we will stick, because this is a tribute to KVN sir, let us try and stick to his version. You might ask, what will be the difference in starting in 10 or 11? The difference will be, first of all, if you start in 11, it will be after 3 counts, which means everything will be odd numbers. So it might be a little bit more trickier. If you start after 10, maybe it will be a little bit more easier, because you all already have Govindanadi Mukundanadi, which is starting in odd number. Maybe that could have been a reason why he would have started this in even number. தானம் கொஞ்சம் பாடலாமா? நீ பாடுறிய அப்படின்னா தானம் பெருவி தான்
கனெக்ட் பண்ணிட்டாங்க. அது கொஞ்சம் பெட்டரா இருக்கு.
Anam dum dum da da hit nam da da hit nam da. So the pattern of a dhanam, anam da da hit nam da da hit nam da. Anam dum da da hit nam dum da. So patterns of 3, patterns of 5. Within the Sarvalagu, you should try to get in as many patterns. Within that you can use some Rava Sangadis also. Hanam da da hi hanam dum da da hi hanam da da hi hanam da hanam dum da da hi hanam da da hi hanam da. This is a typical landing point. Starting Bhairavi in that re is for Thanam comfortable. So this is the first you have to give like a small introduction and then go on to the next rounds of Thanam. Depending on the duration, you can sing an elaborate tanam or a short tanam.
Ayanam dum dum dodayanam dum dodayanam Ayanam tayanam dum dayanam tayanam dayanam Ayanam dadayanam dum dodohugunam dodohugunam Dadayanam dodohugunam dayanam dadayanam dadayanam
So these kinds of patterns you should try to build in.
Anum tum tataganum tanum tataganum tanum tatagaganum tanum tatagaganum tatatanum tum tataganum tanum 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 tatanum anum tataganum tataganum tanum tanum tatanum tanum tataganum tum tanum.
So ananta, you have to use more of the akaram to start the syllable.
Anam dum dum da da anam dum da anam ta.
So as much as possible, the ananta, ananda, that kind of ananta, anandam, tanam, dumta, then those syllables will add. But ananta, ananta is the main thing for a tanam.
Anam dum dum da dum dum da da ganam da da ganam da da ganam da da ganam da da anam da da ganam da ganam da da ganam da da anam ganam da anam dum da ganam da da ganam da ganam dum ganam da ganam da
So using pa and ma, you can transition between pa and ma and sing a few samadhis.
Anam dum dum du du anam da ayanam dum du du anam da anam da da anam dum da da anam da ayanam da ayanam dum da da anam.
So one and pa, the same type sangadi in ma. So this will give a different nice color and you will get more contrast.
Anam dum dum du dum gunam da da ganam da da ganam da da ganam da da ganam anam da da ganam da anam da da ganam da aga ganam da da ganam da ganam da ganam da ganam. Ayanam dadayanam dum dadayanam dum dadayanam dum dadam anam dadayanam dum dadayanam dum dadayanam dum dadam ayanam dum dadayanam 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 dum
You don't have to do. If you want to do only a little bit, you can do. You cannot sustain there for a long time. In slow only you can do. You cannot do like that. That will not sound nice for Bhairavi.
Anum tum tanum tanum tatanum tanum
You can develop more elaborately in that area. The idea of a dhanam is to also keep the madhyamakalam going. So the swadi samvadi swarams in Bhairavi, Ripa, Ri will add color. So the same kind of pattern that you did down, you can use there also. If you want, you can sing ma also. So tradition to finish high and then high sa, then pa, then lower sa. This is the tradition. So not like every concert, if you don't finish like that, it's wrong or anything. But this is the way the Tanam over the years has been built. So he started in Govindanadi, or you can start either ways as we told you, but it is in Rupaka Talam. We will repeat it again. Takadimi, takadimi, takadimi is the beat count. This is a multi-speed Pallavi. Multi-speed, when we say, some words are in second speed, some words are in slow speed. So we'll start it in Govindanadi for now. Taka dimi taka taki ta. There you have to start. Taka dimi taka taki. Govindanadi mugundanadi. Taka dimi taka taki ta. Govindanadi mugundanadi. So it is in the third count after one mantra. Takadimi takataki Govindanadi mugundanadi yenakavar. So last time we told you takadimi takadimi takita yenakavar sum. We did like that. That will give a different punch. You can use it somewhere else, but for the way that he has sung, this is also very beautiful. This will give saukhya. Takadimi. So it will give a little bit more feel. So you have to be careful and not miss Yanakavar or Govindanadi, because Yanakavar starts after one count after the Govindanadi place, which means it's after 10 counts. Yanakavar Sondamadi Takadimi Takadimi Taka, it starts there. But Govindanadi will start Takadimi Takataki Govindanadi Mukundanadi. So you should not get confused. This has got, as I told you in the last class itself, we both told that it has two ardhis. We explained what an ardhi is. So the beat has to synchronize with the end of a syllable. That is called the ardhi. So there, the nadi, that has to be, and the adi one has to fall
on a deep
on the beat.
Risa ni da padama padani sa.
are just notating it. You don't have to sing the swaram in the program. This is for you to get the exact notes. So then you want to move on to the Naraval part of it. This Pallavi has a lot of scope for Naraval. While we say that it has a lot of scope, these are Pallavis meant for more. It will give grip to a Naraval. It is also a challenge to sing this for Naraval. Why a challenge? Means the Edipus are different. So you'll have to be very alert.
சுந்தமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்தமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்தமடி Govindanadi.
So while I'm doing the gamakam in that flow, I should not get lost in taking the count after that line.
Govindanadi mukunda.
Without hitting all the time, I should still be able to do it in the flow.
Govindanadi mukundanadi. எனக்கவர் சொன்னதமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொன்னதமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொன்னதமடி சொந்தமடி.
You should know where each word comes.
சொந்தமடி முகுந்தனடி.
So சொந்தமடி will start.
சொந்தமடி முகுந்தனடி.
After three. So you should know this also. So you can develop, while you are developing a Naraval, you can take even these words and develop. You don't have to sing the whole thing all the time.
Sundamadi Mukundanadi Sundamadi Yanakavar Sundamadi கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி.
கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி
எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி. எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி சுந்தமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவ சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவ சொந்தமடி முகுந்த நடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சொந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி. ஸோ வெல் தட் பிளேஸ்மெண்ட் யூ ஆர் திங்கிங் யூ ஹாவ் டு கீப் இன் மைண்ட் வாட் இஸ் த இன்டர்வல் அண்ட் அலாங் தட் யூ கேன் கீப் ஃபிட்டிங் இட் ஆர் ஃபில்லிங் கேப்ஸ். Govinda nadi, from there you have five, so you can fill that five. Govinda nadi mukunda nadi yenakavar sundamadi. Govinda nadi mukunda nadi yenakavar sundamadi yenakavar sundamadi. கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி சொந்த மடி எதக்கம சொந்த மடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கம சொந்த மடி
எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி
முகுந்த நடி.
When you're doing a longer sangati, because there are so many words, you can take any place.
முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி
சொந்தமடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி நடி எனக்கு பசோதமணி.
யூ கேன் சிங் இட் ஃப்ளூயிட் பட் மேக்ஸிமம் வில் ட்ரை டு மெயின்டைன் போத் தி ரிதம்.
எனக்கு பசோதமணி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சொந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி
எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி சொந்த மடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி.
So he used the Mabadanisa as a link. So like that you can keep a simple way to connect to the Govinda Nadi all the time, not thinking only and getting worried about where the placement is. That's a simple start, right? So we don't have to all the time worry about, oh, it's after 9, what do I do? So after 4 you can take Govinda Nadi Mukunda Nadi. So for Yana cover also, so 2 5s from sum up here, taka dimi taka taki ta, there you can take, here you can do 2 5s.
Yanakavar sundamadi govindanadi mukundanadi yanakavar sundamadi கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்த.
So I now thought of எனக்கவர், in that place I'm trying கோவிந்தனடி, which is a wrong thing.
கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி.
சோ வி ஹேவ் டு பி வெரி அலர்ட் ஆல்சோ மைண்ட் வைஸ். சோ பிகாஸ் போத் த பிளேசஸ் ஆர் வெரி ஜஸ்ட் ஹியர் அண்ட் தேர், சோ யூ ஹேவ் டு சிங் இட் அட்லீஸ்ட் 100 times, ஜஸ்ட் த பல்லவி லைன். Just the Pallavi line, internally you have to sing it so many times to get that places in your mind.
Govindanadi mugundanadi yenakkavar sondamadi.
So you can, sondamadi you can take a little bit sondam and move a little bit, or you can take a little bit more liberty. Sondam means liberty.
Takatak. Sundamadi.
So instead of all the time,
Sundamadi.
That is the maximum liberty you can take. You should not take the entire liberty of
Sundamadi.
You cannot do that maximum times.
Sundamadi. Govind. Sundamadi. எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி.
எனக்கவர்
கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர்
மத்தியம கால, திஸ் இஸ் கால்ட் செகண்ட் ஸ்பீட்.
எனக்கவர் சுந்தரகமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சுந்த மடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் சுந்த மடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த
So, getting a control of the nerve, you have to try many, many ways.
Sundamadi Govindanadi Mukundanadi Ganakava Sundamadi Govindanadi Mukundanadi Ganakava Sundamadi Govindanadi Mukundanadi Ganakava சொந்தமடி.
அந்த ஆக்சுவலி அந்த சொந்த மடியிலே நிறைய பாடுவோம்.
யா
சொந்தமடி எனக்கவ சொந்தபடி கோவிந்த நடி முகோத நடி எனக்கவ சொந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கு சொந்தம் கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கு சொந்தமடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி.
சோ இந்த நர்வல் the maximum times you practice that, the control in the exact placements will give it more grip. So ideally for a student, I would say that takadimi takadimi yanakavar, that is 6. So you have to keep in mind that dani sarihim, so dani is 1, 2, 1 plus 2,
சரி
சேம். சொந்தமடி சொந்தமா டி வில் கம் ஆன் தி சோ சொந்தமா இஸ் ஸ்டில் 8. தட் இஸ் 9 கவுண்ட்ஸ். தகதிமி தகதே கோவிந்த நடி, தட் இஸ் 6 அகைன். முகுந்த நடி, தட் இஸ் 9. சோ திஸ் if you keep this in mind, and for every syllable if you know the exact placements, it will help you try to be more accurate, and you will not have to struggle for the thalam part of it.
Yenakavar sundamadi govindanadi mukundanadi yenakavar sundamadi govindanadi mukundanadi தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்தனடி முகம் தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்தனடி முகம் தனடி எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்தனடி முகம் தனடி
So like that. So it will give you a little bit more flow to get it into the beat. And then after that, you have to work more on the aesthetics of the ragam itself, which is in Bhairavi. The sangadis of the Bhairavi has to come. But around the last one part, we'll move on to the swarams.
Govinda nadi mukunda nadi yanakavar sundamadi Govinda nadi mukunda nadi yanakavar sundamadi
எனக்கு சொந்தமடி கோவில் தனடி தனடி.
For academic interest, you want to try, you can try the different speeds. You want to try it? So you have to do it.
Normal asa paadi paadi paadi.
Okay, give me.
Govindanadi Govindanadi.
You want to start from Govindanadi? Okay. Then it's a little bit more trickier.
Oh, okay. Enakku varadhu irundhadhu.
எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி கோவிந்தனடி முகுந்தனடி எனக்கவர் சுந்தமடி
ஃபோர் மேல்காலம் கீழ்காலம் மிக்ஸ்
ஆகும்.
Starting, you want to start the Pallavi from Govindanadi, then you have to change the Govindanadi.
Yenakkavar.
Yeah. Okay, give me.
Govindanadi Mukundanadi Yenakkavar Yenakkavar Yenakkavar.
Okay, give me. Okay.
Govindanadi Mukundanadi Yenakkavar.
Kaal is only one. Takadimi takadimi. Govind. So takadimi. We'll sing the Govindanadi normal speed first.
Govindanadi Mukundanadi Yenakkavar Sundamadi.
Govindanadi. First you sing the R's two times, then get the car raised, then you try. You don't have to do it in a stage, but just to learn.
Govindanadi Mukundanadi Yenakkavar Sundamadi Govindanadi Mukundanadi
Yenakkavar. From Govindanadi.
Okay, okay.
Takadimi.
Govindanadi.
Takadimi.
Govindanadi Mukundanadi Yenakkavar Sundamadi.
If you are taking from Govindanadi. because it's taken from Goyanadi, you can try this as a challenge to do it from Goyanadi. Yana cover will be more straightforward. எனக்கவர் சொந்த மடி கோவிந்த நடி முகுந்த நடி எனக்கவர் எனக்கவர் சொந்த ரிமம்பர் த கார்வேஸ் Yanakavar. So you should remember that when doing this flow. Yanakavar
Sundamadi Govindanadi.
Nine carvers. Okay.
Yanakavar Sundamadi Govindanadi Mukundanadi
So did you understand that? So this is more straightforward. So you can try this first. But remember the carvise while trying a slow speed. One more time we will do it just for it.
Yanakavasundamadi Govindanadi Mukundanadi Yanakavasundamadi.
We emphasized on the carvise while singing just for you to understand. You should remember the carvise in your head. You can try the Chaturasati Slam also after that. Nothing but every syllable you are making it as threes. So if you get the difference between this and Tisram is Tisram, the beats are threes. Here the syllables on the words are threes. Yana cover, yana cover, 1, 2 is there. So yana cover, song de ma di e e e. So every syllable becomes
ta, three. Ta, 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 ta.
So this is the only difference. While you hear in concerts any Pallavi, we are not going to, of course, you may not do it in the concert, but for you to understand what the Chaturasati Sram or Kilkalam or slow speed is, I am explaining this. Okay? We'll do it one more time just for academic purpose practice.
Yanakavasundamadi Govindanadi Mukundanadi. Yanakavasundamadi Sundamadi Govindanadi Mukundanadi.
Now the challenge we will try from Govindanadi once the Chaturasati
Govindanadi Mukundanadi. Mm-hmm.
head is 9 counts. The Chaturasra Tisaram will be easier than even the slow speed after when you have. So, though it seems trickier, this is easier if you remember the cards. So, the last we will do is the slower speed and end with that. Because you have to do three speeds and then the slower speed. So, from Yana cover will do. So, let's do that slow speed. Everything is four now. Four matris. Your breath control will increase. That's the only advantage of doing this. Of course, the layam aspect will be there. Once we'll do for the go in the nadi and we'll
go in the nadi. Go in the nadi. Go in the nadi. Go in the nadi.
Maintain that quarter all the time. Should not bring it to the sama. Go in the nadi mukun. You have to not bring it off to sound, okay? You have to be careful in keeping the kala pramana. Challenge.
We need lot of focus and concentrations.
Maintain the thala. It's not difficult, but it is more about the focus. But this you don't have to do it for program, but for thalam control.
So we can also do like chaturshatishram, chaturshakhandam, chaturshamishram. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Our guru have been taught. All
these are all academic practices
to do.
To do any intricate pallavis, if you work on this, you can get there. Okay, now let's go on to the Kalpana Swaram part. But if you've done all this, Kalpana Swaram will be easy. The main thing about music is, should we do this in, should we do so much of layam in these ragams? Probably not. Not for this pallavi. But for practice, it's important. For this pallavi, singing saukhyam and bringing out the raga bhavam is more essential. So there are two ways of doing swaram. If you want to do it in Govinda Nadi, the Kirtala Swaram will be a challenge because it's an odd numbers. Govinda Nadi Mukundan Nadi. So first you have to try to know where 5 will come. Thank you.
Nidabadani Govinda Nadi Mohan.
Takadimi Takadimi Takita.
Nidabadani Govinda Nadi Mohan.
The Pallavi starts after 10. So it has to be 1 before that. No, after 9. Takadimi Takatakita Pallavi starts. So it has to be 1 before that. Takadimi Takadimi.
Nidabadani Govinda Nadi Mohan.
So different 5 you should practice.
Ma padani govinda nadi mukunda nadi. Ma padani govinda nadi mukunda nadi. Nida padani govinda nadi.
So he did 6. So once you get 5, you can try 6 and other things.
Nida padama. Padava maha padani govinda nadi mukunda nadi.
The important thing is you have to still maintain the talam in the odd. You should not bring it up to sama.
Nida padava maha padava maha gari rika maha padava maha padava danisa. Padani sabadani sabdini gari risani da padani uvinda nadi uvinda nadi.
So your control has to be in such that while you are singing gamakam, you should not bring it up to sama.
Nida pa mahapadavada ma ma nida padava Rega ma padava ma padava ma nida padama padava ma padava.
So that control has to be there.
Ma padava ma garisa Rega dava ma garisa Rega ma padava ma padani dani sabha Dani sati sani gaidi sam Mi sati sani gaidi sani sati sam Rindani dava dava mama padani Govinda nadi mukunda nadi.
Actually it will sound like I did something difficult. It is not actually difficult.
Gaidi sani sam.
So this is 5. So 18 is the total count I'm trying to take. You can do it as
Gandhi Sandhin Sandhitsa Nidava Mama Padani Govinda Nadi.
3, 6, if I do it will simply come. But just to make it a little bit more peppy, I am doing 3, 5s and that 1.5, 1.5 interval I am giving in second speed as 3s.
Gandhi Sanitsa Dhisa Dhisa Nidava Dava Mama Padani Govinda Nadi Mukunda Nadi.
So just to give it a grip to how it will sound. So you can try like this, some ideas. But simple rounds is the main thing. So first one.
Nidava Dani Govinda Nadi Mukunda Nadi.
Without lying. Without complicated laya patterns, not without line.
Nidava mahapadani govinda nadi mukunda nadi. Sagariga mahapadani mahapadani sabadani sadri gari drizani govinda nadi mukunda nadi. Sagariga mahapadapa mahapadani sabadani sadri gari sadani sadri govinda nadi mukunda nadi.
So for govinda nadi you practice. So we'll teach you in different places now. Mukunda nadi is also odd. So I will teach you the first the odds. Take it. Take it.
Mukunda nadi.
So instead of ending in sai, it's ending in pa will be. Reason is the but so. After five. So you have to remember where to take that to get there. If you remember this clues, then it's easy to add. If I have to take it from reason, I should be careful to go till that sa. Then only before that I should be there in that vicinity. If I can't be down here and then try reason, that we have to be a little careful. So then you can do yanakavar sundamani, which will be actually. Mahapadani yanakavar sundam. From samam only you can do. No samam.
Mahapadani yanakavar sundamani.
Mahapadani sa yanakavar
sundam. So, the advantage of yanakavar, because that starts with a grip, you can either end in ni or in sounds. Okay? Without math, sarva lagu, and I mean flowing. So the same thing which we did as 18, the same 18 we can use. Gaidi Reza Nisa Reza Nisa Bama Mahabhadani Sa Yanakavar Sundam. or if you don't want to do mapadanisa mahapadani yena cover song to end in more appropriately gahari gahari senisani dava mapa ma from one before
gahari senisani dava mapa mahapadani yena cover song
can do like that. If you want to give three normal three carvings, then you take three before.
Gahari se ni sa ni da ba ma pa ma pa da ni ya na ka pa.
That will become 21. Okay. So these are if you want to do end with a small.
Ma pa ni se ni ba ga ni ni da ba. Parini do pasini rava mani rava Esagara sabhagati rava Mapadani sajanaka varsudam.
So 3-5 also. So without sounding mathematical, aesthetically into the ragam phrasing itself, how to finish with a small finish. That is how we tried this. So good for Sondamadi also like that.
Sondamadi.
So that's relatively easy because it starts on the beat itself.
Abadani sondamadi. Rini dapa ma pada ma pada sondamadi. Pagali ne dapa ma gade sa sondamadi. Sagari. Padani sari gari sani sari ni gari ri sa sundamadi.
So these are all different ideas. One has to practice in all the places. All the places if you practice, you will feel the joy of actually singing songs. If you try it in this, then in any song also you will know that you can try anything for a different, it will be a different habit. So Kalpana Swaram, the real thing is actually we are just doing it now on the floor. None of us have practiced it and come and thinking where it will come. So we're just doing it now as it comes. So then the second speed. I already told you while doing Niraval in the second speed itself. So 2-5. So 2-5, just 2-5.
Dari sani sari sani dani yena kavar sundamadi.
You can do 4-4-2 also. While you are thinking it is an atitam, one trick that you have to remember is only remember it's after 2. Suppose the song is after that, whatever you do for that, the same thing you have to have in mind, take it 2 before. You should consider this as the sum. Then it will be easy for you to think.
Sondamadi.
This will, what I'm trying to do is 22. But you can do that's easier to do it. So it will come in the beat itself. While you are constructing something like this, you should try to get a swaram combination which will sound easy. So in Bhairavi it should sound nice. That is more important than just doing a math. So 21 if you want to do, it will sound nice. If you take it after 3 sevenths. So now for Govinda Nadi, just try 2 rounds so that they'll have a variety. So he gave you a clue while he was singing Narivel. So you have to remember second beat. That is easy to remember. So try from there itself. So from Samam itself, 21 if you take, because it's after 9, 12 is in the count. So Mapadhanisa you know will come. So from Samam I'm taking the finish has to be not challenging musically or rhythmically. So it should be easy for you to sing. Simple finishes are enough. You don't have to layer too much of math for a ragam like Bhairavi. That is important to keep in mind. So You can sing it as three sevens also, it will come. Like which we told you in the earlier format.
Gari Zani Rizani Ava Mabadani Sagovindanadi Mugundanadi
So why we are trying to keep this finish, and why is this finish from Samam? Because the placement is after 9, so you will be thinking how to get to the 9, so that doesn't should not be there. So if you keep a simple idea from the Samam, which will land there, it will help you overcome that difficulty of an odd number bothering you as a start. So you don't have to keep thinking where will the place be or where am I in the Thala. So that is easy for you to go. So these are ideas, simple ideas for that place. So, so these are some things that you can try for the Swaram part of it. So after this, he has done some Ragamalikas. We will quickly try to do one round for each of those.
Oh my God, he's a nigga,
So to establish a ragam that you are choosing in a ragamalika, it's ideal to choose in rakti ragams slow speed first, then go to the second speed. You can do it in slow speed itself, one round. So you don't have to do Melgalam round only all the time for Ragamalika. But in this Ragam, you can actually KV and Sarasan for each Ragamalika, two or three rounds in the same Ragam. So you can do one Kirtalam round, one Melgalam round.
Dani
sari ga ri sa ni sari sa da ni da ma da ni ya na ga va sunda ma di
sunda ma di
sunda ma di.
So something like that we do. So for Yanakavar Sundamadi, do it in slow speed. In Govindanadi, you do it in second speed.
Rizani sari sari rizani sari dani sari ga rizani sari rizani rizani dabadani
Govindanadi Mukundanadi.
So like that you can do, because Govindanadi Mukundanadi is already in second speed. So you can do it in second speed. So let's try.
Govindanadi.
சரி தாதி சரி தாரி சரி தவரி Simple idea. Just keep it as a simple finish. Don't have to do a big corvai and finish it. So then, avari sada da 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 avari sada da. So again for enak cover we will do in slow. So that da itself you can ever develop in phrases. Reason is in a reason is a bar, son is a bar, son is a bar, father is a bar, father is a bar, is a bar, father is a bar, is a bar, father is a bar, father is a bar, father is a bar, Same idea is still there. We don't have to. And the Adam Arthika buy it. That idea. Different finishes. A simpler, same finish for every ragam. If you keep, you will not get feel the pain of the odd placements of the ragam or tala. Next. Yes, that sama. We have taken the same ragams. We are not doing anything on our own. Of course, Bhairavi means the first mind will come, Vasanta Bhairavi, Sindhu Bhairavi, all the Bhairavis which we know, he'll want to sing. Okay, so that is one idea. But this was more a Rakti Ragam, so he has probably chosen all Rakti Ragams.
Mother says the woman.
Last is Beha. Pamaga maga Nija gama bumaga maga Gama bani desa nida Bamada mabama Manida mada mabamaga maga Gama garesa
Pamaga maga 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 maga
garesa Hello,
Gama pasani da pa ma da ma pa ga ma ga ri da sa
Ma ba ma ba ma ga ma ga ri sa Ga ma ba ni da sa
Sa ga ri sa ni da ri
sa This is the introduction of a little bit of Tisra
Ma ba ni da sa ga ri ma ga ri sa ni sa ri ni da pa da ma ga ri
So after this, you don't have to do it fully, just for a glimpse of change of the rhythm. Nisa 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 ma ma ba ni da sa ni sa ga ri ma ga da sa nisa nisa ma ni da ma da ba ma ba da ma ba ma ga ma ga ga ma ba ni da sa
ni sa sa ni da ba ma ga ma ba ni da ri எனக்கவர் சொந்தமடி
ஒரு கம பனி தசா மபனி தசா பனி தசா நி தசா தசா
ஓகே
பனி திரைக்கணி
சமத்திரி
சமத்திரி
கம பனி தசா மபனி தசா பனி தச நி தச ச எனக்கவர்
தசா So,
ga ma pa ni da sa, ma pa ni da sa, pa ni da sa, da sa, sa.
Yanakavar.
Okay, that.
Ga ma pa ni da sa, yanakavar.
Amdi kudu yaduttu illa. Ni da sa kapran da sa nana arda.
Da sa nana arda.
Okay. Ga ma pa ni da sa, ma pa ni da sa. Pa ni da sa, ni da sa.
Oh, take it one after.
Ga ma pa ni da sa, pa pa ni da sa, ni da
sa, ni da sa.
Yenaka vasanda
muli. Da sa nalla illa na.
Sa sa ul padikalam.
Padna illa na, you can just take off yenaka vasanda. Okay, the same pattern.
Instead of dasa.
Ga ma pa ni da sa. Pa ni da sa, ni da sa, sa sa.
So, we don't need it, no? But at the end, you can just finish up like.
Ni da ni da ba ma ga ma pa ni da sa, ma pa ni da sa, pa ni da sa, ni da sa. Yenaka vasunda madi.
So, 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 so,
Pama bagama gaga gaga diva dari sani sa pama bagama gaga sada pada mababa sa pama bagama masaga diga samagama diga dari sani sa pama pada maga dari sani sa gama pama bapa baba gama pani da baba pada pama bagama gama dari gari sani da ba. Gama pani datta da da datta ni da gari da ni da gari ma gari da ni da gama ma ma gama gari ma gari da gari da ni da ma ma.
Da ma 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 gama gari da da sa da ni da ma ma ni da ma ma gama gama gari da ni sa gama ma ni sa gama ma ni. So in this ragam you can try something fancy. It's a gamma, it's a gamma, it's a gamma, it's a gamma,
gamma, gamma,
it's a needle.
Okay, almost.
It's a needle. It's a needle. It's a gamma, it's a gamma, it's a gamma,
it's a gamma, it's a gamma, it's a gamma, gamma, gamma,
it's a needle. It's a needle.
ஆறு
காரியா கொடுத்துருக்கோம்
நிசகமப நிசகமப சகமப சகமப கமப கமப நித நிதபமப நடுதகம கமகரியன கோவிந்த
கோவிந்த நடி முகம் சுவாமி First you give four carvings. Samam to Yadam, this corvey is. So start in Samam. So first time it will end after three. Takita. Second time it will end after two. Third time it will end after one. That is the pattern of the word. So four carvings, then three carvings. So three karvis, then two karvis. This is the Purvanga. Uttaragama is so six plus four. Another six plus four. Then another six. Three times you are to sing. First two time dapa magari, third time alone mavadhanisagovindanadimukundanadi. So this is for Govindanadimukundanadi. The same korvai, we can modify it a little bit if you want, or we can sing another korvai itself. So, without math, a simple only one round if you want to do, you can do that. For this, for Govindanadi, Mukundanadi, we took there from Samam, any Korvai also you can see. The same Korvai from Samam you can see. From Yadam, not Samam.
Gagari Saritza, Nini Dabadappa, Gagari Saritza, Gagari Saritza.
Pura, Pura, Pura. Okay. Only one. Pura, Gagari Saritza.
Okay. Gagari Saritza, Nini Dabadappa, Gagari Saritza, Garitza, Nidharitza, Nidabamapadza, Nisa, Gagari Saritza.
Nidhi
dhava dhava
You don't have to sing the three layers of the Purvanga. Just simple, with the same core way, how to make for both places. So that is the way you can approach it. But there you have to remember to take it from Adam, which will be more comfortable. Otherwise, you have to sing in two speeds of a core, right? Which is slightly trickier. So we'll not try that. So we'll do it. We'll do it one more time, the last one.
Kadai saritsa, nilavadappa, kadai saritsa, daritsa, nilaritsa, nilaritsa, nilavadappa, ma,
Thank you. It's a long session, I know. It must be late for you in the night. So practice this. It's going to be a challenge. It was a challenge for us to finish it in one class. So, but take your time. Any doubts, you can reach Mama and we'll try and clarify whatever doubts. Thank you, Mommy. Stop any acha, Mommy. Thank you, Abhilash.
Thank you, Anand.
Super.
Sorry, you can't come here.
Super. You can't come here. You can't come here. You can't come here.